The Pine Park Mystery by Tracy West, CA1. It is a beautiful afternoon in Pine Park. The sun is shining and the birds are singing. Just another ordinary day, or is it?
Dun, dun, dun!
The local
city
is a great day for a walk in the park, isn't it?
If you're well, I got to catch up with the team.
Poultry is always in a hurry. That's funny. I thought I ordered some pen today.
In another part of the park, Juan and Jeff are playing catch.
I'm bored. Nothing exciting ever happens around here.
You're always bored. Isn't playing catch in the park enough fun for you?
That's funny. Which one of my sleeves is missing?
Claps was little.
Maybe it's pull up near here. Let's look.
Meanwhile, under the shaded tree, Police Chief Wilson is waking up from a nap.
Yeah, they're talking about taking a nap at the park after we get all night long. That's time to get back to the station. Police Chief Wilson is saying, that's funny, but my badge is on. It must be around here somewhere.
While Chief Wilson looks for his badge, Police runs into Miss Rosa. She owns the bookstore downtown.
I'm trying to find my book. I had a few minutes, but now I can't find it anywhere.
That's funny. I'm looking for something to know.
Is something mysterious happening at Pine Park?
Dun, 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 dun.
Ron and Jeff are about to find out. Scene 2. Juan and Jeff see Chief Wilson posting a sign on a tree.
Missing. One police badge, one silver pin, and one whistle.
You can ask when Tom visits Atlas, Chief.
The strange thing, I can't figure out where all these objects are missing. It's a real mystery.
At least we know that sounds exciting.
Scene 3. Juan and Jeff are about to try to solve the case of the missing object.
You have to think like real detectives, Jeff. Let's start by listing. Let me know.
Well, everyone knows the objects were missing while the issue was in the park.
That's right. What else do we know?
All the objects were pretty small. They were all shiny, too.
I have an idea. Let's put another smaller, shiny object in the park. Then we can hide and see what happens to it.
How about the case of my bicycle on?
Good idea.
There goes Coach's team.
To have them introduce themselves, and then you guys can ask them some questions. So we'll start with Natalie here.
My name is Natalie, and I play the narrator.
My name is Jasper, and I play firefighter.
My name is Fuba, and I play narrator.
My name is David, and I play chief.
My name is Ryan, and I play Miss Rosa.
My name is Landon, and I play Jeff.
My name is Caitlin, and I play Juan.
My name is Bukari, and I play Coach Wade.
All right, Colin, why don't you go all the way down to Women's Emerson? All right, Colin starts off, sir.
My name is Colin. I play the team.
Bella.
My name is Luther. I play the team.
My name is Marcus. I play the team.
My name is Andrew. I play the team.
My name is
Thank you.